potential or chapter name is potential and capacitance. Electric potential due to A. Due to electric dipole. Now, electric dipole. What is the electric dipole? We know. What is the electric dipole? The arrangement in which equal and opposite charges are separated at a fixed distance is called electric dipole. Equal and opposite charges, plus Q and minus Q. These are separated at a fixed distance. Let us consider the fixed distance is 2A. Then such arrangement is called electric dipole. Electric dipole behavior can be explained through electric dipole moment. That electric dipole moment is defined as the product of charge and the separation between the two charges is called electric dipole moment. That electric dipole moment is defined as P is equals to electric dipole moment. Right? P is equals to Q into what to say? 2A. This is called first equation. Electric dipole moment is a vector quantity. Its direction is always from negative charge to the positive charge. Now, here in this case, there is a dipole. Now, this is called A point. Now, this is called, what to say? That is B point. At the A point, there is a positive charge. At the B point, there is a negative charge. Right? What is the separation between these two charges? The separation between these two charges is called, what to say, 2A. Now, what is the midpoint? Let us consider midpoint is represented by O. Now, in the electric dipole, this is called axial line of the electric dipole. Axial line of the electric dipole. As the separation is AB, that is represented by 2A, O to A is called A, O to B is called A. Now, we can calculate the potential on the axial line of the electric dipole. We can calculate the electric dipole on the perpendicular bisector. Right? In a particular point, there is a point P. There is a point P. At this point P, what is the electric potential due to the electric dipole? Now, what is the line connecting? This is the line connecting. This is the line connecting between. From the midpoint, right? This is at a distance of R. Now, from the midpoint, at a point R, there is a point P. At this point, we want to calculate the potential. Now, the distance between these two, is called PA. The distance between these two is called PB. This is the PB. Now, right? Due to the due to positive charge, due to positive charge, right? At the point P, at point P, right? The potential is, let us consider V1, V1 is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by, what is the distance? This is the distance, that is called, what to say, AP. Now, due to the negative charge, right, at the point P, right, the potential V2 is represented by 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught minus Q by, what to say, PB or BP. This is called, what to say, second equation, right? Therefore, due to dipole, right, potential at P, right, V is equals to, what to say, V1 plus V2, right? Already we know that the potential due to the system of charges at a particular point P is equals to the algebraic sum of potentials due to the individual charges. Due to the positive charge, what is the potential? V1. Due to the negative charge, what is the potential? V2. Due to the two charges, what is the potential? V. Now, V is equals to V1 plus V2. Now, what is V? V is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, getting common. Therefore, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into, that is, Q is also getting common. Therefore, Q into, that is, 1 by AP minus 1 by BP. Now, this is called, what to say, third equation. Now, we want to calculate AP value and we want to calculate BP value. In order to calculate AP and BP, right, let us consider a small dipole. Now, write AP value and BP value from the diagram. Right. That is AB. AB is equals to, what to say? 2A. OA is equals to A. OB is equals to B. Now, right, OP is equals to R. Now, from the A, you want to draw a perpendicular. From the A, you want to draw a perpendicular, that is called, what to say, M. From the B point also, you want to draw a perpendicular. That point is called N. Now, from the diagram, for a small dipole. Now, right, what is the value of ON and what is the value of OM? Now, this is called, what to say, A value. Now, this is the line connecting. Now, what is the angle between these two? Theta is the angle. Now, in this case, this is the perpendicular. Now, this A, ON value is equals to, in a perpendicular triangle, this will become as a adjacent angle, adjacent side. Let us consider, see, this is like this. This is the perpendicular. Now, this is the theta. Now, this is called, what to say, A. Now, this point is called, what to say, N. This point is called B. Now, this point is called O. As this is the perpendicular. Theta is there, right? Now, this will become as a hypotenuse. This will become as a, what to say, opposite side. Now this will become as a, what to say, adjacent side. As the adjacent side, this will become as a cos theta, right? Similarly, that is, here is also, that is, there is a perpendicular triangle. What is a perpendicular triangle? This is the perpendicular triangle. Now this is the perpendicular triangle, this is called point A, right? This is called point O. Now this is called point M, and there is a perpendicular. This is the perpendicular. Now this value is called A. If it is theta, then this is also theta. Here is also theta. What I require? This value I require. Therefore, theta, this is called opposite side. 90 degrees, this is called hypotenuse. Now this is called, what to say, A cos theta. Right? From the triangle, from the diagram, consider, that is a small dipole, let us consider. From the diagram, what is ON? ON is equals to A cos theta. Next, what is OM? That is, OM is also equals to A cos theta. Now, for a small dipole, now PN is equals to, what to say, PB. Therefore, now for a small dipole, PN, what to say, is equals to PB. And, PA is equals to PM. Therefore, PA is equals to PB. Whenever you consider small dipole, right, this value is equals to this value. Next. And again, it is a perpendicular. Therefore, this value is nothing but this value for whenever, as long as a small dipole. Now, PN is equals to PB. And what to say, PA is equals to PB. In the third equation, what I require? That is BP, or other words, PB. AP is nothing but PA. Now, I want AP. AP is nothing but what? This is AP. Therefore, that is from the diagram, AP is equals to, right? That is AP. AP is nothing but what? PM. Right? AP is nothing but what? Right? PA and PM.